part of a board and train program with us, so she does know her basics. She's back for a little bit more training because she's really struggling with public distractions, other dogs. She's super playful. She doesn't want to listen when they're around. She runs to go see them. Same with children. She's really not focused. If there's anything else going on around her, she just turns her ears off. So let's see what she'll do for me today. This will be the start of her third week of training.
Thank you. Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.